look at the statue. I mean, I heard it was torn down, but seeing it's another matter, isn't it? It was magnificent. What a shame. Not much we can do about that now, is there? I mean, unless you've got a scaffold and a few hundred sculptors. Not today, I guess. Well, moving on then. I think that's the gate to the necropolis over there. Let's mosey on over, shall we? All right, I used to know a little trick with gates like these. Let's try it. Here we go. Open sesame! Look at that, eh? Feeling pretty good about getting me out of that tomb, aren't you? Ozzy may not have hands, but he's still got the touch. Now the question's how to get into Xerxes' tomb, isn't it? A dervish standing guard. Probably not too bright. Let's have some fun, eh?
Halt! No one shall pass Hassan. Overlord Xerxes, seen by appointment only. And you, not on guest list. Try to sneak by and get Hassan Shop! In fact, Hassan suggests you get away from Overlord's ossuary entrance now, before he gets bored and gives you Hassan Chop!
Hold on, I have to ask. Did you come up with this Hassan Chop bit yourself, or did you steal it? I mean, it's brilliant, really. But come now, let's be honest. A smart, strong guy like you, isn't this job beneath you? You could let us in. It would serve him right.
No way! Not even if you gave Hassan most valuable treasure. Actually, if you get Hassan treasure from Xerxes' vault, he would walk away. First, you must get vault key from crypt conscripts. But Hassan did not tell you this. Hassan sees nothing, hears nothing, knows nothing.
Thank you. Thank you. I thought patrolling an old graveyard in the middle of the desert would be an easy assignment. You want the vault key? Fine. Take it!
You have key to treasure vault? Hassan, impressed. Now, you go into vault and get something for Hassan. Then, he leaves and you go in ossuary. Hassan has heard that most valuable treasure in vault is Persian golden tapestry. You go in vault and get tapestry for Hassan. Then Hassan buys his own oasis and pays somebody else to guard and do Hassan chop. Get tapestry and you can enter Overlord's ossuary.
Think you could just waltz in the Xerxes treasure vault? Maybe you didn't hear. The Overlord's back, and he doesn't like trespassers. Trespassing isn't as much of a crime these days as it used to be. I'll step aside. Just don't tell Xerxes.
Kala promised us freedom if we apprehended an intruder in here. Sweet liberty, here we come!
Thank you.
sandstorms. I guess it's back into the bottle again. Maybe it'll only be a few centuries this time.
Well, look at this. A room in this infernal vault that's actually unguarded. Imagine that. And there's a chest of treasure, right for the taking.
Ha-ha! Fool you! I look like a chest, but I'm actually a mimic. Not fair. Oh, yes it is! Ha-ha-ha! You want my treasure? You'll have to fight for it!
Thank you. Shh. The chest mimic literally coughs up the Persian golden tapestry. Now you can take it to Hassan.
Tapestry? Oh, good! Hassan is thinking. Why buy Oasis? Hassan buys Genie instead. Then he can wish for Oasis and whatever he wants. Okay, Hassan will go bye-bye now, leaving Ossuary unguarded, but are you sure you want to go in? Overlord has guessed he's not to be disturbed.
Oh, dear, I just realized. I think I left something back in the crypt. I'm just going to run, float back in there and get it. Don't want to hold you up, though, is it? We need to confront Xerxes soon, right? You go ahead, I'll catch up.
Smart Skull. Overlord Swat. Make Hassan chap feel like feather pillow. If Hassan were you, he wouldn't go. But not Hassan's problem. Bye now.